I finally started playing in my onion skin journal. So I thought I would show you a little bit of what I've done. It takes ink and watercolor very well. I like to set up extra pages ahead of time, and then I can just write on them as I get to them. I love how you can see both sides.